44 too, I mean, you'll have some pro interest off of this for sure. Is that something you've thought about? Would you consider tying pro, or do you think it'll be bad next year?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's just a matter of weighing my options. If a deal comes that I can't pass up, I would probably take it. But, you know, the resources you have in college, really you can't beat that. As well as, you know, I feel like with NIL, it's kind of almost replaced being pro, at least for a few years. So if like a good NIL deal came my way, for instance, maybe I would stay in college. But really just a matter of me talking with my people and deciding what's best for me based on whatever comes my way.